In school, I was one of those kids who really enjoyed hanging out with your friends and kicking a football or a netball around, and was in most of the school teams, so I was a really active youngster. Something happened to me when I was 11 years old. I was injured in an accident, which put me into a wheelchair. I was still really into sport and opened up to the whole world of Paralympic sport. Wheelchair racing was the one that stuck, it was the one that I enjoyed the most. I had a bit of a talent for it. I'm now 24 and I've been racing ever since.
You need to look like you're coming from diagonally over there, this way.
My family have always been a big influence in my career and also in my life. When I had my injury when I was 11, they were very, very supportive and they still treated me the same. And any dreams that you still had, they really got behind me and said, you know, you go for them and you do it.
The new mark is where the camera will be.
My racing chair, it's built to go fast. It has carbon wheels on the back, but you're in a really aero position and your legs are tucked away underneath you, which looks quite uncomfortable, but you do get used to it.
Yeah, that's good. I want to find one where you give it a bit of welly.
When it's raining, when it's cold and windy and you've got to go and do an 18-mile ride or something like that, you know that if I'm the best prepared for the bad weather, the good times and the bad, then come out a race, you know, I'll come out on top.
Does that look like it feels?
Yeah.
Good. Let's try a few more of those.
When I was younger, I used to look up to like Dame Kelly Holmes and Paula Radcliffe and what they were achieving on the track. You want to achieve good things too.
What do you reckon? Good.
If someone had said to me, when you're 26 years old, you'd be racing in the London Paralympics, racing for gold, racing against the best athletes in the world, then I would have probably thought that they were being silly and probably laughed at them. But, you know, you never know what you do until you really try. So I'd say go for it.